Hey everyone, my name is Tom Nuki, and welcome to Demon Slayer Kimetsu no Yaiba episode 20, Pretend Family. So, I am now a manga reader. I caved in and read the manga after episode 19. I'm happy I did. I will make a video on my thoughts on it. I'm very happy about the direction the series is going. I do have a few issues with it though, but that's not for this video. We're at episode 20. I heard there is some filler in this episode, so let's get into it. Yeah, if there's filler in this episode, then we're definitely stopping at the place that I don't want to stop at. Okay. I think I talk about this week in Demon Slayer news. Oh, yeah. I mean, this anime is not mainstream, so is that. Ninja likes it, apparently. One of the people from Zack and Cody apparently likes it. Like, a bunch of people like it. Apparently, the author, or the producer, not author, producer of Demon Slayer said season 2 will not happen if there's not enough support, which there's enough support. The manga has 7 million sales. Like, there's enough support. Clearly. I did have one issue with last episode, though. Not Tanjiro unlocking Hinokami Kagura. Nezuko unlocking her blood demon art at that random moment. I kind of just didn't get it. It kind of just seemed a bit too convenient. I get it, Shonen, but it felt weird to me. But hope they explain it. Well, they won't, 'cause they read the manga, but literally, he went raw. Oh, Inosuke is done. He's tied up. Yeah. We got you made it hard. can see the veins popping out. Holy shit. Here we go. It's time for the goat. Oh my god, the animation. 11th form. Oh, dead calm. I actually like that name better. Bakuda. Remember the last Demon Slayer that said that? It's such a fucked mentality. Damn. Oh, there is more to his family than we thought. Yeah, it's more than five. Even I didn't know that. Giyu the goat. And Shinobu, of course. This must be the filler that I ever heard about. I don't mind this filler. It's better for the story, in my opinion. That person's can't say his name. Oh my God. Did he tear her face off? The spider demon, this the legit spider demon fits so out of place. Just like it did with all the others. Just punishes them. So that was his mom at the time until. Oh. Okay. Yeah. She probably died, yeah. This is cool, and it's just like an anime only, or in canon filler. I like this. Oh, and he waited there. Fucking betrayed her. Jesus. So now we're here. See what happened before Tanjiro showed up. Oh, that's what's his name? Murata, I think. Low diff. I love Shinobi Man. Fucking low diff. Oh, you know that's a lie. Which she probably let them rot. So she can atone. I like how Shinobu just says this all like super calmly. Yep. She's a Hashira for a reason. Oh, look at that animation. That is so good. Insect breathing. She did heal Wenitsu. So she didn't have an antidote. She must cause it. Oh my God, that is clean. Oh, you're dead. And this is why people love Shinobu. Is really. But you also defended Reunion. The reunion after 2 years, by the way. This is how you can sympathize with really. Okay. That's not a terrible episode. I would. People are making it out to be a lot worse. What is next episode? Oh, it's Murata and Shinobu. Oh boy. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Oh. Yeah. So people can probably tell what that means. If you can't, be ready for next week. 'Cause I fucking called that shit in episode 7. Anyways, very good episode. Even though there was filler, it's in canon filler. Don't like freak out because of filler. Yeah. God. Anyways, I hate when people can freak out because of filler every single time in a shonen. This is good. I like because they didn't clarify Rui's entire backstory in the manga, which I feel like. You can't get every backstory for every single character. Fine. But it's good to have insight in an anime like Ufotable, who is the god of animation. So it's good. They're also good with storytelling and all of that. I like that. I like that a lot. So my name is Tom Nook, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye, guys.